The train's getting ready to leave the station. The conductor is waving his light. The engineer is blowing the whistle. Everyone is dressed all in white. The last call for believing, get on board, we'll soon be leaving. That old whistle is getting so loud. And as it sounds through the noise of the crowd, oh, this is the last train tonight. The smoke from that old engine fills the air that we're breathing, and time is just ticking away. And it won't be long till the last chance is gone, and night will be turned into day. But my ticket was paid for a long time ago, at the middle of three crosses, there in a row, to take me to heaven and my new home. Thank God when I get there, I'll know as I am known. Many friends will be missing the hugging and kissing as we gather all safely aboard. There we'll see little children, 10,000 times 10,000, who were never allowed to be born. And the God of all ages will open the pages to the place where their names are written down. Though the world didn't care, God wrote them there. They are recorded in the Lamb's Book of Life. Because their tickets were paid for a long time ago, at the middle of three crosses, there in a row, to take them to heaven and give them a home. Thank God when they get there, they'll finally be known. Because their tickets were paid for a long time ago, at the middle of three crosses, there in a row, to take them to heaven and give them a home. Thank God when they get there, they'll finally be known. Thank God when they get there, they'll finally be known. Yes, they will.